Hey, I'm at Seeley Lake Park again. When there's fall leaves. I know I was here just about a month and a half ago, but it looks different now, so. And we've got some of the smoke in the air again. Doesn't smell bad, but it definitely affects the way the sky looks. So everything has a slightly yellowish hue. I really appreciate all the support on my last two videos. Thank you so much. I'm gonna look this way for a moment. There's some junk left here, but, I don't think this leads anywhere significant. No. Well, at least I had a look at it this time. About an hour I've had Katie Lang's The Mind of Love going through my head. From her Ingenue album, if I'm pronouncing that right. It's my favorite song of hers. I think it's a shame that that kind of alternative country never caught on. I mean, it's blatantly country, but it doesn't use the typical chord progressions that you normally find. Most new country, I don't know, man, it's like, I don't know, it's as generic as rockabilly. I don't know, it's always the same progressions, the same feel. It's hard to tell the difference between one artist and another, other than, you know, who the vocalist is. If you go by the music itself, most new country, you can't tell the difference between different groups. I mean, obviously, if you know the song, you know who it is, but if you didn't know, and you never got to hear the singer, how would you tell the difference? Perhaps I shouldn't have worn a jacket. I know I seem to say that a lot, but hey, how's it going?
How you doing, man?
Doing good.
That's Cam.
Oh, thanks.
Gimbal.
Yep, yep. You have a good day. Winning at this again since I did last time. But yeah, I don't understand the draw in listening to a music genre where everyone sounds the same. I mean, there are some people that are just like, well, you know, if you're gonna do music, choose a style and do that style well. And that's a way of looking at music, but I'm of the opinion that I mean, with all the styles that could be created, why stick to a strict version of one style? That is some strong detergent fabric softener mix. I'm glad someone recommended coming here with the fall leaves. I don't think I looked at that last time, did I? Look, a squirrel. Well, that about wraps it up for God. Thanks for watching.